Little Howard. And how about that wolf pack?
Their long distance running power is so impressive.
Whew, but with no wolf powers, running like that can really tire you out.
I was tired just watching.
But that cougar surprise sure woke me up.
Huh? I didn't put this in my backpack. It's kind of round, soft, and fuzzy. It's breathing and licking my hands. It's a wolf cub. I'm gonna name him Little Howler.
Aww. He's like a ball of wool.
How did he learn to howl already?
A wolf pup can howl when he's 3 weeks old. And first come out of the den at 4 weeks. Little Howler's just 4 weeks old.
When did he get into your backpack?
How did he get into your backpack? Why didn't we notice him get into your backpack?
I have no idea. Me either. We didn't see a pup in the pack. I'm not that pack, I mean the wolf pack.
Where did he come from?
Oh, we've got a mystery on our hands. The mystery of the Little Howler.
How to figure out where, just like when Jimmy loses the keys to the Tortuga. To find, just retrace your steps.
Okay, let's see. It all started this morning. When we were running through the woods, getting started on another adventure. Too much in your ah-woo. What are you talking about? That was 100% wolf howl. If I'm a wolf, I'm not singing that song.
Man, I had a dream that some horrible howling zombies were circling the Tortuga.
We were really howling. Oops.
Where are you guys running off to so early in the morning anyway?
We're on a wolf run. Wolves are nature's best marathoners. They just run and run until they get what they're looking for. And we're looking for wolves by running like wolves.
So, you're doing a wolf marathon?
Trying to catch up to the world's best long-distance runner by running?
I think you'll be back before breakfast.
Yeah, to wolf down some breakfast. That's the only wolf we'll be seeing this morning.
Well, I've got a backup plan, just in case we can't catch up or keep up. I've got the old trusty plan B right here in my back pocket. A moose suit? I don't know, Chris. How'd that work out for you with the gazelle suit and the cheetah? Whoa! She tackled me so fast. That was different. The cheetah's a sprinter. The wolf is a marathoner. With the wolf, I'd have time to deactivate. Wolf track! Definitely dog-like. Dog claws always show up in the tracks. Four toe pads.